I woke up too early today, and as I was having my morning coffee, I thought, oh, finally, this is the last day of such a terrible year. A year that had an amazing plan to open my own social media agency in Guna, only to fail miserably. It's also the same year that I got contacted by a major bank to shoot one video a month in Liverpool. Only my visa got rejected. Twice. Being promised to travel the world, 25 different countries in 20 days. And then 2 weeks later, it gets canceled. It's also the same year where I had to let go of someone I fell madly in love with. Someone who brought me this. Wait a minute. 2017 wasn't that bad. If anything, it was actually a very good year. It's the year I worked on very cool projects with big names. The year I spent some travel quality time with family and friends. The year I met old, fun, crazy friends unexpectedly. I even met this guy who started cussing in Arabic. These girls who started shouting out that they love Egypt. That they love me. And then they started shouting in general. The year I saw this guy make amazing bubbles. This guy skateboard. This guy make some weird music. And this guy just being crazy. It's also the year where I drove watching this amazing landscape. Saw amazing blue skies, amazing sunsets, and amazing sunrises. ...2017 was also the year where I got stuck in a floater. Watched Egypt get qualified to the FIFA 2018. It's also the year where I learned how to backflip.
يوم 14/11/2017 أول يوم نقعد نعمل بزنس بلاننج لجست جو فورورد
مين ده؟ مين ده؟
Last but not least, it is the year where I started my Instagram stories. I got to make new friends, meet celebrities, amazing hidden talents, and I got to laugh almost every single day. It is also the year where I fell in love with you. And if there is anything I learned from 2017 that I'd like to share with you, it is work hard with a positive attitude, love hard with no expectations. Take good care of your mental and physical health, and amazing things will start happening. Happy 2018, everyone.